Good, good, good. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I gotta put on my glasses here.
Hello.
Welcome to the entertainment capital of the world, Highcrest School. They were all hooked up for the Celebrity Readers week, and this was the next thing that was called, so I had to take this. Today, welcome to the talent show, and remember, talent. Talent is always in the eye of the parent. So try to support these kids. Alright, we do have parents, grandparents, we have Hollywood agents, all out in the audience. We have poetry, we have hip hop, we have dancing, singing, we have a fashion show, and we have a whole class, fifth grade hip hop show. Now, talking to the performers that are in front of me, I have somewhere for you guys. Found today. This is good. Good stuff. Now, this talent show that you guys, it might be your first talent show, it might be second talent show. You might have been up on stage for a long, long time. Now, if this talent doesn't work out for you, I found something at Walmart that can help. For $7.98, you can have your own college degree. Right here, college degree. No need to spend 4 years, 6 years, or 8 years. For $7.98, you can have your own college degree. Writing your name and your major, and off to the workplace you go. But please keep trying to perform hula hoops, dancing, singing, instruments, because it's all a great thing. I also have tonight a special guest. The most talented principal in Wethersfield, my 2016 vice presidential running mate, Mr. John Bean, with his
excited for tonight. This, though, is a competition in this song, and it's also audience participation. So I'm going to play the tune, and for those of you out in the audience, or the show audience, what's the name of our mascot? Not the kids, I want to see the adults. What's the name of our mascot? What is it? It's the Bulldog, right? All right, so we're going to do the tune. And we're gonna say, go Bulldogs. But this is the way it's gonna go. We're gonna go Bulldogs, and we're gonna start with the parents first. So see how loud the parents are, enthusiastic the parents are. And then we're gonna try the kids out. Alright? So I'm gonna point to the adults, and then we'll go to the kids. We'll see how loud you are, alright? Here we go. Ready? Understand it? Get it? First adults and then the kids. Kids won.
Thank you, Mr. B, for that wonderful talent that you have, playing the trumpet. And that's why he became the principal, because he couldn't make it as a musician. Here you guys are out there, I hear laughing now. All right, now, our first act of the night, a boy that I've known for, geez, I talked to his mother just a couple days ago about this. We've known each other for a long time. A long, long time. Being a very creative kid, he's always got a lot to say. Mr. Holden, hail from the fifth grade.
Thank you.
Okay, I think we're ready. Almost. All right. Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain here. The lady behind the curtain. So are you kids having a good time?
Yeah.
What you want to be doing here on a Friday, right?
Yeah.
Susa, how you doing? You miss me on Saturday mornings? A little bit. My favorite student here. Okay. We are ready?
Woo-hoo.
All right, we are. Okay. Playing the piano, sixth grade, Anusha. On Wednesday, I was Catherine. This is called The Hip Hop Robot by Sam and Camden. Hip Hop Robot, give them a round of applause.
Drop it, shake it, drop it, hop it, listen.
fourth grade.
Fourth grade.
And how long have you been dancing together? Did you just start it for the show, or have you been doing it since you were little babies?
Show.
Very good. Now, the shirts. I got to ask you about the shirts. Did you get them at two different stores, or was it two for one, or what?
My mom bought the shirts.
All right. Very good. One of my favorite acts tonight so far, the robots. I call you guys the robot twins. I made a note of that. All right, very good, very good. Round of applause. All right, the next act will be, let's see, I think, oh, here we go. It's a tap dance. It's a tap dance act. Now, I have to say this right. Luciana, that's the Irish version. Luciana. Yeah, that's, I can't say the Italian version. Luciana and Rachel, sixth grade, Luck Be a Lady tap dance.
Thank you.
and Rachel, very good. What grade?
Sixth
grade. And you've obviously done this before. Kathy, have you taken lessons? Same studio? Studio what?
New England
Dance. New England Dance, all right. Very, very good job. And that was, the song was Lucky Lady by Elvis, right?
No.
Who?
Frank Sinatra.
Ah, I thought it was the Elvis version. Okay, very good. Round of applause. Okay, next act.
I can hear
him tapping away, don't leave it. Next act, oh, this is a good one. I don't know how they do this, but you gotta watch what happens. The Snow siblings, Jack and Sydney, fifth and third grade, doing the whip nay nay. I don't know what that is, but you gotta watch it. All right, we're on. Give it up for Jack and Sydney. by two girls. It's called Lightly Row, Isabel and Emily, and they'll be playing instruments, our first instruments of the evening. So sit back and enjoy. This cool sounds of, I think it's a violin and something else. Cello, that's what it is. Are you guys ready back there? Okay, now, how many grandparents do we have in the audience tonight? I see some hands, Okay. You see a lot of talent? You guys have seen a lot of stuff in your life. You see a lot of talent here? All right. I'm not going to ask the parents, you know, because of course the parents, you know, every kid's talented to a parent, right? I think grandparents could be more realistic. You got it? You know? Let's try something else, little Johnny. I know when my kids first bought home their instruments, trumpet, French horn, and the clarinet, I went through a couple bottles of that. But you know what? They're my kids. I supported them. And they're great musicians now. All right, you two ready back there?
Yep.
All right, let's give it up for our next act. Very good, very good. Isabel and Emily, very good. Now, I've never seen a violin that big. Oh, that's the cello. Oh, that was the cello. That's the violin? Okay, what grade are you guys in? And now, my big question is, and a shout out to, hopefully, Mr. Perry. Did you take lessons from Mr. Perry? Yeah, all right. Mr. Perry's not here with us tonight, but I know he's really proud of you two. Mr. Perry is an awesome teacher, awesome music teacher, and he does great things with these kids. Good job, girls. Give it up for Isabel and Emily. Okay, as they clear the stage, our next act is a dance act. Okay, it's called I See the Light, and it's a dance act by Gianna. And I have a niece who's a Gianna, too. Okay, Gianna's in the third grade, and she's doing a dance number, I See the Light.
Outside looking in,
What grade are you in? Third grade. All right. The best 5 years of my life. Nothing. I get nothing. Very good. That was very good. And you take dance lessons, ballet lessons? At what dance studio? Mr. Perry, he doesn't teach you that, does he? What dance studio? New England dance. All right. Very good. Very good. Okay. Gianna, very good. Give it up for Gianna. Okay, our next act, we have a sixth grade and a kindergartner. And the kindergartner is so cute. I was here for rehearsal and it's just the cutest thing. It's a dance routine by two brothers, Benjamin and Joseph. All right. Benjamin and Joseph, anytime. Watch these guys, they're so cute.
Thank you.
don't know if that was mom. Is that yours? No, okay. Very good. Now, what's your name?
Ben.
And you're Joe. Okay, and you are? What grade? Who's your teacher? Mrs. Who? Oh, we have Mrs. Wolfman. She's nice. And how about your teacher? Mr. Pope, we have Mr. Boothroyd too, and you're in that sixth grade. All right. And you guys are brothers, right? And you got, now, I got a question for you. How many weeks after school did you have to stay here for Mr. Bean to teach you that dance? Really? That was, you guys came up with that yourself? No. Ah, who taught you? Do you have a dance studio too? Oh, you know, so nice, very good. All right, give it up for Ben and his older brother. Ben and who? Joe, okay, Ben and Joe, that's easy enough. Give it up. One of my favorites. That little one is so cute with the hats and the vests and everything. And I'll tell you, I saw them Wednesday and I'm like, they're pulling it out tonight. I think they went home to practice. Okay, let's see. Our next act is a solo. Emily. Emily's back playing her instrument. And she plays violin. Emily, you ready back there? Not yet. Okay, we're setting it up. Okay, everything. You know what? We've only been doing this for 45 minutes. We got another couple hours here, you know, so we'll try to rush things along. I got a couple pages of performers. My wife's back there putting her head down, like these jokes are. You want to come up here? It's not easy, especially under this 1,000-watt light here. I'm like one of those Big Macs at McDonald's. Oh, my God. Okay, Emily, you ready? We are ready. Emily, playing the violin. Thank you. our mom up there. And I want to take this time to thank Laura and Andrea for organizing this whole event. Give it up for Laura and Andrea. You did a fine job. I know, you guys still get paid for this, do you? No? Okay. Andrea, do you get paid? No? All the time that you spend here is all volunteer. Okay. Very nice. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay. Our next act, I was just told off stage, I have to refer to them as a family because there's two siblings and one that wants to be part of the clan. Okay, it's Martina, Jack, and Megan. And hopefully I can pronounce this right, doing the Pop-C-Co?
Yeah!
It's not Popsicle. Pop-C-Co. What is it, Charlotte? Pop-C-Co. Okay. All right, now the families performing the Pop-C-Co. Siblings. What's your name?
All siblings.
Like I said, you're all siblings. Really? But you look like Carbone.
Well, we'll see. It's a long story. I'm a part of this family now.
Okay, all right. Does your dad know?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes.
He's probably like, no, go ahead. Take a leave. All right. Now, what a great performance from the family. All right, give it up. Okay, the Pop-C-Co, never heard it. Okay. Our next act is a dance routine. It's called Roar, and performing is Molly and Isabella in grade 3. Molly and Isabella.
Let's go, Molly.
it for like a year. You've been practicing for a year. Is it a week? Just a week?
Yeah, a week.
You guys are great. Naturals. All natural dancers. Very good. Give it up for Molly and Isabella in the third grade. Okay. I think our next group is coming up. It is the fight song performed by Mabel and Camille. Again, in the third grade. Mabel and Camille.
Even more than that, I like to sew. I got my first sewing machine when I was 9 years old. Since then, I've made dresses, skirts, including the ones you see up here. But let's begin. The two ones in the back are skater skirts. This one is a floral jersey, and that one is a silk with rhinestones, which made it a little trickier to sew. This one up front was a typical from an old pair of jeans. I cut the leg at the knee to fill in the gaps in the front and the back. My favorite detail is the frayed part right here because it gives it an edgy look. I have also made the skirts Anusha and I are wearing. chose, they're made from a shiny tulle. I chose a two-tone color palette, aqua and royal blue for me, and Anusha is Madeline plum over lavender. Beauty comes from the inside, but cute skirt does not hurt. And every cute skirt needs a bit of bling. My partners will tell you all about the jewelry she has designed.
Hi, I'm Anusha, and I love to design for myself and people. So, this necklace back here, I call it Sparkling Ocean because it has two colors, green and blue, and they're sparkling. And this one right here, I named it Red Leaf because it has these red glass beads that are twirled into a leaf. And this one right here is Casual Love. It's a casual necklace with a porcelain blue and white heart pendant. And the one that my friend Gabby is wearing here is a Frozen-inspired necklace. It has silvers, whites, and blues. Blues to represent ice, and whites to represent snow. And for me, I call it Royal Purple. It's a bunch of sparkling purple beads with a touch of gold to it. And these will be out front if you want a closer look.
With their foot, Laura. All right. Do you need to be replaced? All right, Gabby and Anusha. Very, very good. I like that skit. It was a little different. All right. And clearly I have the eye for fashion, as you can tell. How clean cut and good looking I am. Okay. Our next act. Okay, kids, I want a drum roll on the floor with your hands. All right, very good. This is Footloose, performed by the fourth grade girls, Abby, Jillian, Rachel, Sophia, Emma, and Caitlin. Okay, Caitlin, all right. Fourth grade. Oh, no, Peyton's in the third grade. Oh, that's great. Oh, her and Emma are sisters. Okay. Dance routine, Footloose. All right, girls, go at it. Okay, stay right here, girls. We're gonna go through some names, okay? You must be, let's see. Rachel, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Abby.
Emma.
Jillian.
Caitlin. You must be the fourth grader, right? You're the third grader. Okay. And how long have you been practicing this? You guys are good. You 3 days, that's it? Oh, okay. Woo! Say 3 weeks. Now, I could definitely see a future Wethersfield cheerleaders, maybe, or Wethersfield dance team, or maybe the wrestling team. Maybe you want to do the wrestling team. Okay, give it up for the Footloose girls. Is a song. I've heard this girl sing last year, and I think last year was at the Web, and I was impressed. She's singing Roar. Luciana, singing Roar. Oh, see, why is the guy that's MCing last one to know?
Sorry.
Okay, Luciana, as long as I can feel the beat. All right, give it up for Luciana.
Thank you.
Luciana, very good. Look at the proud mom and dad you have in the front row. They are so proud of you. Very good singing, very good singing. And another round of applause for Luciana. Okay. I look out at the audience and I see a couple of empty seats. All right, so I don't think anyone took off on us. The door's been open too all night because of the heat in this place. So no one slipped out, that's good. Everyone's been here for the whole show. Our last number tonight, the biggest group by far, okay? It's the fifth grade class, and my lovely daughter is in there. And I hear back there now, probably tripping someone. Okay, this is a hip-hop routine. Are we ready back there? Not yet? It's like 100 people. It's like the Ohio State marching band. It's huge. You like that, huh? Come on. Okay. Our next act, final act of the night, hip-hop. And it's the fifth grade class of Miss Hoydick and the Hoydick Huskies. How is your teacher? Miss White? Is she good? Yeah? And you guys enjoy it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, very good, very good. Okay, give it up for the Hoydick Huskies! You guys stay right here. I think we're going to have everyone on stage. Okay, all the performers up on stage, except me. To play some music. Oh, this little guy right here. Come on, you're looking so good. Get up here. Okay, you the hula hoop. The water-filled hula hoop. I know a secret now. Remember, parents, be nice to your kids because they're going to choose your nursing home.